What does it mean to be selfless? To have the courage to put all else first. For a greater cause. In every generation, there are those who put everything before themselves. And on this day, we honor them. The brave men and women who fought for our freedom. From the First World War to Desert Storm. From Normandy to Afghanistan. Today, we look back at the moments, the events that defined our history, the struggles, their battles. In remembering those who made the ultimate sacrifice, President Ronald Reagan once said,
"As we honor their memory today, let us pledge that their lives, their sacrifices, their valor shall be justified and remembered for as long as God gives life to this nation."
Today, we show our gratitude. To those who shaped us, who guided us, who ensured our values would live forever. Today, we show reverence and respect. Today, we say, thank you.
Change it up.